What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Bar Reacts back in another video. We already got this dude kissing on this random girl. We got 10 star baby goes on blind date with a freak. Let's see how freaky it got. Like, comment, subscribe. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. For real? Rip. Oh shoot.
Give him a little.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie, she fine.
Just something quick, you feel me?
Yeah, I'm gonna tell y'all if it. Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna tell y'all. And I'm gonna tell y'all if she valid, too.
Okay, you see what we doing? I got a beautiful lady right here. Like,
she valid, bro. Okay. She valid.
It's the real Juvie.
Ooh, Juvie. Juvenile Detention Center. On bro.
Make y'all go follow her. It's my boy right here. Hey, let him know who he's with.
Man, my boy. You know what I'm saying? KTBMOE.com.
Yeah.
Smoking a spliff in the back is insane.
What's y'all zodiac sign?
I'm a Leo, the best.
She said she's
August
best.
Leo.
August
she
Leo.
She said she's from Chicago. She
said August, so she fake locked in.
Oh, she's smoking a spliff in the camera. Don't play with her. In the camera is crazy.
Tell me we decent.
How we decent?
Y'all cool.
Somebody y'all? Oh yeah, she from Chicago, dude.
Oh, in a red flag. Oh, that's a good thing right there. They be looking out for more for the real joy, so I fuck with Leo.
Y'all fuck with each other,
son?
Yeah.
I just have to get a class.
Go for that.
Alright, what turn y'all on?
Who's playing that?
What turn me on?
Turn you on.
On phone now. You heard him.
Turn me up. I'm trying.
What turn me on? You, I don't know. Just
her face is kind of strong though, but she cute though. Yeah. I don't know something about a girl that be smoking though. Like if a girl smoke on some shit, I just feel like if a bitch smoke, her breath stink. I don't know. That's just me. If a girl, you feel me, smoke weed or some shit like that, majority of the time, unless they're a really clean girl on some shit, they breath stink on some shit. So that's why I don't really be going for the girl that be smoking weed. And they be weed and they be junkies too, bro. Like how you can't go a whole morning without smoking, bro. When you wake up, you should at least pray or read or do something. The first thing you wanna do is smoke? Like, damn. No disrespect to the women that do smoke. But like, damn, like there's a limit of how much you should be doing that shit. Cause that's insane how much y'all do it sometimes though.
On a nigga, keep it real. That's you saying?
Yeah, like keep
it real. These hoes be scared, boy.
You can't tell me about my man. Like now, you
don't
be doing that. Now you
don't
be cheating.
Nothing. Oh, for
no,
that's some real shit, right?
He never
left
me, so shit.
See, like me, I respect that. Me. How I am would turn me on. It's like when a girl knows what she want, like, cause I know what I want. You know what I'm saying, like, I'm grown, like, then a girl gotta know what she want. That's what really turn me on. Like when a girl come around lost, think about her past, her woo, that throw me off. Like, you know what I'm saying, like,
type shit. That's be damaged though, but shit, you ain't gotta think about them all the time though.
Not to call no female, but you know, like, a girl know like what she want, like. Feel me? She ain't confused with the loss.
Alright, look, y'all freeze for? I gotta ask that first.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, it really all depends though.
What it depends on?
What depend on though?
I'm a freak.
Oh, for that, like, I play.
Alright, look. Whisper some freaky in his ear. He gotta judge. See how freaky you is.
Oh, for no.
Little girl.
Oh yeah.
Feel each other. You feel me? Y'all feel each other. I'm gonna count to 10. Look away. You feel me? 2, 3, 4, 5.
Alright, let me go.
Nah, touching is crazy.
Number 1. They go the second time. Yeah, I'm gonna look away.
Alright.
Count down. 10, 9, 8.
Ooh. Ooh, he trying to feel that mother for real. Nah, she pressured on, bro. Ooh, he's trying to feel on everything he see.
He's stupid, bro.
Oh, bro.
He's stupid.
All right, now y'all
got a
rate.
I give it a 10. I feel like it could be better. I feel like it could be a...
I give a strong 9, but I feel like it could be better.
Yeah, like when we woo up type shit. So, yeah.
He trying to hit. That's why. He probably hit that thing afterward.
You'll kiss my nigga on the neck. You feel me? And would you kiss her on the neck? You feel me?
Oh, my God. He wanted to do that, motherfucker. Bro is aggressive as hell with it. She all gentle with her shit. Like, her shit, like, the way she kissed on his neck, like, it's so damn, like, look at, bro. Bro is loving it. Bro is loving it. Bro is loving it, oh, man.
Flash, my nigga. Give him a little, just something quick, you feel me?
Ooh, she flashed him on camera.
Oh, yeah.
Look, so far.
Oh, yeah, he crushed that. She just flashed the nigga. Oh, yeah, like, she got crushed.
Like, for me, you know what I'm saying? From A to B type shit.
A to B. I give it a B plus.
B plus, dude.
All I need is that woo-wop. You know what I'm saying? Now, when we back, when it's just us type woo-wop, it's going to get that A plus in front of them.
Yeah. I think that's a strong B.
Small
B plus.
All right.
No. Emphasis on
strong.
So when we
you hear me? Nah, real shit though.
All right, for a little. Y'all get y'all a little. You did. I'ma set a 4-minute timer. I'ma step out of the car. Whatever happened, happened.
I'm fun, okay.
Wow.
Oh, with the chain? Oh, rip with the chain though. Oh, rip. He just put his freaking chin around that girl's neck.
Drop
already,
the brr on my panties. Stop in.
Oh, she can't. She don't know how to act with that chain around her neck. She don't know how to act with that chain around her neck. Now, on bro, on me, she be something to cuff, though. She look good.
Real bad. Real bad. Well, y'all knew that. We not doing nothing. We cool.
Not outside of an abandoned hotel that ain't getting no service, bro. A abandoned hotel with no service is insane, though.
We back, man. We're gonna go scoop, gang. Y'all stay tuned. We're gonna be back in the car. Do like this. We in it out.
Hit the camera. I gotta
damn. But yeah, we gonna get back to y'all. So I gotta
treat you. Nah, that's tough, though. Nah, that's tough. I ain't gonna lie to you. That's tough right there. I bet. Night, come and subscribe for more videos. You feel me? He did his thing with this, with the little blind date junk. You feel me? I just seen it on my For You. I'm like, let me go ahead and check this junk off. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, thank y'all for joining. For a little 8-minute video. Ain't gonna be nothing crazy. We still got a whole lot of other blind dates to do. But it's just the first one. Like, come and subscribe. We out to be. Oh, yeah. Go subscribe to 10K, 10 Star Baby if you ain't did it yet. We out.